about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Outside Bogdanovich for three. And it's Bogdanovich again missing. Now here's Doncic. A 23-point game for him in the win against the Trailblazers in Portland.
And some of the passes he threaded through the defense were just incredible. He made it look so easy.
And the shot goes in from Kristaps Porzingis.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And his teammates appreciate the unselfishness. Bogdanovich willing to get it to his open guys.
And the Mavericks with possession here after the basket by Utah. Back to Doncic. The three gets the three-pointer to fall.
Oh, my goodness. Five straight coming out of the gate.
And it's Dragic bringing.